I met with this guy.
The rash of drug-related violence that's plagued South Florida in recent months forces one to ask the question: how, with a small law enforcement budget, can you put a dent?